Hi, this is Tom Jackson from the Sandusky Register. I'm with the dog warden, Barb Knapp, and with the star of the show, Baby. And tell me about Baby, who came through the rain to appear in our video.
Yeah, and it wasn't a scheduled appearance, but Baby's very shy, as you can tell, sitting far away from everybody. She's very young, probably turning just about that 5 month period. Her teeth are real little. We're guessing maybe Jack Russell, Fox Terrier mix, something else thrown in there, but we're not sure. But she tends to like the gentle person, maybe more of the woman type or whatever, because she's really good that way. But if there's men in the house, as long as they're not real rough with her or very forward, she's fine. But most of the time she'll back up and act afraid. But she's more than willing to meet anybody, and you know, we have quiet rooms at the pound that you can take her into and play with her, check her out, see if you know she'd be a good fit. And we do have a lot of dogs, as we were talking earlier. So if this one, you know, it doesn't seem to fit the household or whatever, we have a lot more.
Good selection of dogs at the dog pound.
Yes, yes. So if you're interested at all, or even if it hopefully stops raining, we could come out and walk some of the dogs. I think tomorrow's supposed to be a nice day.
Yes, it has to stop raining sometime. Mm-hmm. And our dog video and our dog and cat listings in the paper are brought to you by Harborview Animal Hospital in Catawba Island.
Great.
Good, modern, up-to-date veterinary clinic to
take
care of your animals after you've adopted them and taken them home.
Yeah.
And you say you do have quite a few dogs at the shelter right now. I've noticed the listings list just a bunch of dogs.
Right.
So, and you can also go look at that on our website, too.
Right,
so,
right. And some of them, you know, the ones up to the point we put them in the paper, and then right after that we get more that you don't see till the next week. So don't always think that's all we have, because, you know, phone call, we can explain all the dogs that we have. Now, see, that was a good idea, huh? Now you want a treat, huh?
In inventory always changes at the dog pound, so.
Yeah, every day, unfortunately.
Come on out and see the dogs. Thanks, Barb.
Please. Thank you.